Always remove spring tension before performing maintenance on this unit. To remove spring tension, loosen lock nut and back out adjusting screw until compression is removed from the spring. Remove all of the control lines attached to the pilot. Remove the adjusting screw. Remove the machine screws from the upper casing. Remove the upper spring seat, the spring, and the spring carrier plate along with the spring case itself. Remove and inspect the O-ring. Replace if necessary. Lightly lubricate the O-ring. Place it back in the spring case. Remove the machine screws from the lower cover and separate the lower cover from the body. Remove the O-ring. Inspect it. Lightly lubricate the O-ring and place it in the body. Loosen the stem nut and remove it and the washer. Remove the diaphragm plate, diaphragm, disc holder, O-ring, and remaining loose components. Inspect diaphragm and O-rings for damage or wear and replace if necessary. Remove the O-ring. Inspect the parts for damage or wear and replace if necessary. Lightly lubricate the O-ring and place it in the body. Remove the orifice. Inspect it for wear and replace if necessary. Install the orifice back in the body. Replace the diaphragm plate, diaphragm, disc holder, O-ring, and remaining loose components. Replace lower cover and uniformly tighten the machine screws to ensure a proper seal. Replace the upper spring seat, the spring carrier plate, and then set the spring case on the body. Then tighten the machine screws.